morning, honorable judges, respected principal, teachers, ladies and gentlemen, and my little friends. Somebody has said, just living is not enough. One must have some sunshine, freedom, and a little flower. We all know the importance of nature in our lives. But unfortunately, we all are destroying this planet and the nature at an alarming rate. Be it polluting water, polluting air, killing animals, or entering into forest area and disturbing the life cycle. We are just leaving no stone untouched in making this planet a worse place for the coming generations. We have already taken a lot from the nature, and now time has come to give it back and also join hands with young generation to beat this world. So let's hear from Omaira what she has to say on how to save the beauty of nature. Thank you, and over to Omaira.
Good morning, everyone. My name